Hey, what's going on YouTube? So today we are reacting to another song that I just realized Nasty C was in. We got Dax, 40 Days, 40 Nights. I've actually never heard this. I don't know how this came out without it coming across my radar. But we got Dax, 40 Days, 40 Nights featuring Nasty C. And with Dax's style and Nasty C's style, I have a feeling they're going to play off one another really well here. And I'm really excited to hear this one. So we're going to go ahead and jump on into it and see what they got. All right. So like I said, we are doing 40 Days, 40 Nights by Dax and Nasty C. Let's get into it. You can't stand up if you don't know you're seated. Okay.
Flex snort.
I've been fasting, I ain't eating. They sleep on me, so fuck it, I ain't sleeping. 7 days without work makes 1 week. I ain't weak, I don't break, so I'm working through the weekends. I need to get a separate crib for my achievements. And some LASIK for these people who would say they couldn't see it. Had to leave that life they got left while I got right. Searching for the meaning, 40 days and for 40 nights. Fuck a dot, call a plumber if you need some pipe. I'm strapped up with a mic, do the win the dike. 23 flows will get you served like a fucking spike. Handling these bars like that thing on a fucking bike. These niggas saying amen like they see in Christ. Cause I'm not human, give me space, you got no life. People watch me, I would never, I don't got the time. Searching for the meaning, 40 days and for 40 shit. Nights. Never gave a fuck about fame or being rich. If niggas disrespect my name, I ain't saying shit. I ain't pussy, I let God handle battles. And when karma 360s, I laugh and say that old bitch. Don't compare me to people doing it for clicks. I am not the average, I average 26. Six boards, no assists, but still passing on you niggas. So when you play in my game, it's no wonder that you shoot him.
I love his play on words. Oh my god, he just brought in like two or three different basketball references, all talking about all the haters and everything not being able to touch him. Oh my god, hold on. And also I love the fact that he's saying, you know, I'm not in it for the money or the fame. Like, he's proven it over and over again. He's had multiple opportunities to sign and make a crap ton of money really, really fast, but he's doing it the proper way. He's teamed up with Tech. That just this is awesome. Hold
when
up.
When karma 360s, I laugh and say that old bitch. Don't compare me to people doing it for clicks. I am not the average. I average 26. Six boards, no assists, but still passing on you niggas. So when you play in my game, it's no wonder that you shooting bricks. Keep it pushing, please. You are not in my league. I'm independently doing numbers you cannot conceive. I approve my own budget, then disperse it to me. Then give a fraction of the profits to the rest of the team. You can deny it all you want. I'm in a league of my own. I don't flex unless I speak on how I got it alone. My motivation's providing the people suffering. And you can hate it or love it, but I know that you still playing my songs as Dax. Yeah. I've been fast and I ain't eat.
Another thing a lot of people don't realize is whenever all of the beef went on between Dax, Crypt, Screwface, and there was a couple of others as well. When he got done with all of that, he got so much hate off of that that he actually contemplated leaving music. He contemplated a whole bunch of stuff. And then about 2 months later, he went on tour with Tech and did 55 shows in, I think, like 23 weeks or something like that. It was an insane number. And when he got done with that, that's when he completely changed up how he decided he was going to look at music and quit beefing with anybody and just decided to do what he wanted to do. And that's whenever the Book of Revelations and all of those came out. And watching the artist that Dax has evolved into over all of this time with dealing with all the kickback and everything else that he had, I'm very, very impressed by him. He hit 1 million views around that time and then just kept going. And now he's up to what, like 3 or 4 million subs now? Like, it's crazy to see how much he's grown and how he's changed as an entertainer all the way around. I absolutely love it. Dax's story is awesome. Let's get back into this though.
You can hate it or love it, but I know that you still playing my songs.
Oh, the reason I brought all that up is he learned how to build an infrastructure on doing it independently from Tech himself. And Tech still to this day is the largest independent rapper that has ever existed. Now, Dax is doing numbers that are absolutely insane because of the topics that he decides to speak about and how hardcore is following it is. But Tech built an entire infrastructure off of being independent, and him taking Dax on tour, he kind of just took him under his wing and let him learn off of him and let him feel the energy that he does at shows. And it's just an awesome story. But we'll jump back into this now.
hated to love it, but I know that you still playing my songs as Dax. Yeah. I've been fasting, I ain't eating. They sleep on me, so fuck it, I ain't sleeping. 7 days without work makes 1 week. I ain't weak, I don't break, so I'm working through the weekends. I need to get a separate crib for my achievements and some LASIK for these people who would say they couldn't see it. Had to leave that life they got left while I got right, searching for the meaning 40 days and for 40 nights.
They won't sit at my table while I'm eating. Take the food on my plate while they reaching. That's why I'm cautious with the company I'm keeping. I don't want to make friends unless we fight the same demons. I'm just a product of my pain. Can you blame me? I just be talking.
I knew it. Oh my God. They're playing off of each other's energy for the song. And he's singing. Oh my God. I literally said it yesterday. I hope I can find something of him actually singing because he has such a beautiful voice. And here it is. Oh, I love this. I love this. This has got me cheesing. I love this.
I'm eating 40 days and for 40 nights.
They won't sit at my table while I'm eating. Take the food on my plate while they reaching. That's why I'm cautious with the company I'm keeping. I don't want to make friends unless we fight the same demons. I'm just a product of my pain. Can you blame me? I just be talking to this cup, like, can you save me? My life a movie, everybody trying to play me, but I never take defeat because I made it out the pavement.
I see snakes in the grass, goats in the studio. Nobody really knows anybody, that's just for you to know.
I'm serving solo, dolo, big body, because I've been through the most.
I'm focused on the grind, got no time to be with a groupie hoe.
I'm curving her ass, bitch, I pass. My diamonds like grass, I pay cash. Me, I take chance, I make plans. Minding my ways, smoking my gas.
I've been fasting, I ain't eating.
He did amazing. He did amazing. And that is a beautiful person to be able to collaborate with. Like, if you're gonna collaborate with anybody, somebody like Dax, when you're in an underground scene, is the best person to collab with. And the way that he came into it was just amazing. I love this. This is the collab that I needed today. this is great. I'm actually gonna run that back because I loved his whole verse there.
I got left while I got right, searching for the meaning 40 days and for 40 nights.
They won't sit at my table while I'm eating. Take the food on my plate while they reaching. That's why I'm cautious with the company I'm keeping. I don't want to make friends unless we fight the same demons. I'm just a product of my pain. Can you blame me? I just be talking to this cup, like, can you save me? My life a movie, everybody trying to play me, but I never take defeat because I made it out the pavement.
I see snakes in the grass, goats in the studio. Nobody really knows anybody, that's just for you to know.
I'm serving solo, dolo, big body, because I've been through the most.
I'm focused on the grind, got no time to be with a groupie hoe.
I'm curving her ass, bitch, I pass. My diamonds like grass, I pay cash. Me, I take chance, I make plans. Minding my ways, smoking my gas.
I've been fasting, I ain't eating. They sleep on me, so fuck it, I ain't sleeping. 7 days without work makes 1 week. I ain't weak, I don't break, so I'm working through the weekends. I need to get a separate crib for my achievements and some LASIK for these people who would say they couldn't see it. Had to leave that life they got left while I got right, searching for the meaning 40 days and for 40 nights.
40 days, 40 nights, 40 tries to get it right. People see you shine, first instincts to dim your light. People tried to crucify, destroy me in the public eye, but I ain't catching feelings because I'm too busy catching flight.
That right there is talking just exactly about what I brought up in the very beginning. Was all the people who were catching ill feelings towards what he was doing, his movement, his music style, all of that, because of the things that were being said by other artists who, you know, had beef with him. And people were taking it to heart as opposed to just listening to what his message was in most of his songs. No matter what, he's always preached about equality, you know, everybody being free, everybody being able to live the life that you need, be spiritual. Don't just think that you yourself are going to be the one to make everything happen. You've got to let yourself go to something else or to someone else. So I absolutely love this. I love this. And I love the fact that he brought up the exact topic that I brought up earlier in the song as well.
40 days and for 40 nights.
40 days, 40 nights, 40 tries to get it right. People see you shine, first instincts to dim your light. People tried to crucify, destroy me in the public eye, but I ain't catching feelings because I'm too busy catching flights. Bitch, I got different goals. I'm the plug, I'm electric when I'm hitting the hole. I'm inspired by the greats. I'm young enough to know who paved the way, but old enough to see I'm paving the road. So get the fuck off my dick. My material's real, not materialistic. I only listen to myself, this other music's toxic. My flow is so fucking dirty, I might have to mop shit. And you ain't fucking with my spirit.
hear it unless you Man, why? Still, the janitor reference. Still, man, this shit has been years. But the fact that he's bringing all this up, one of the big things about the whole time he was bringing this up was almost every song he did, he brought up the janitor thing. So it's iconic for the fact that he's bringing it up, but it's like, dude, come on, man. Like, we've heard so many songs with you bringing up the janitor shit. I think at this point it's just for a comedic factor anymore, just to get people to stop and laugh about it.
Shit, and you ain't fucking with my spirit unless you fight cockpit. Stop it. I don't give a fuck if I'm ever considered popping. The road less traveled is the one that I'm walking. Self-made pay, let them hate, fuck, I don't care. Skip the escalator, turn left, took the stairs, peace. I've been fasting, I ain't eating. They sleep on me, so fuck it, I ain't sleeping. 7 days without work makes 1 week. I ain't weak, I don't break, so I'm working through the weekends. I need to get a separate crib for my achievements. And some LASIK for these people who would say they couldn't see it. Had to leave that life they got left while I got right. Searching for the meaning 40 days and for 40 nights. 40 days, 40 nights. Had to get left just to get right. Never gonna sleep, I'ma go grind. Make friends unless you fight the same demons.
The acoustic silhouette is beautiful at the end of this, too. Yeah. That's a collab I needed. That is a collab that I needed. Holy crap. Nasty C did amazing on that. I'm really, really glad he actually used some of his vocal range and actually sung a little bit. His rap style is really, really good, but he has an amazing voice. And I wish he would implement a little bit more of that into more of his stuff. I don't know if it is or not. I haven't really heard a whole lot of him yet. This is only like, I heard the freestyle. And the reason why I heard about the freestyle was because of No Life Shack. And then I heard about, then I found the first one that I reacted to. And then King was also suggested to me. I found this one, so I will do King next. But this one I wanted to see because it was with Dax, and I wanted to see how he collabed with Dax because I just felt like their styles would mesh very well. But we'll be reacting to Easy as well. But I hope you all enjoyed this. I hope you all have a great rest of your day. If you are new here, please do drop a sub. If you like the video, please do drop a like, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace. Got the mojo deal, we been trippin' like 80. Play out the coupe at the lot.